A new poll is released this morning showing how the upcoming gubernatorial election is shaping up. Mary Bubala reports it shows Governor Larry Hogan is maintaining strong approval and at this point edging out his Democratic competitors.
According to the latest Goucher poll, 69% of Maryland voters approve of the job Larry Hogan is doing as governor. When it comes to the 2018 gubernatorial race matchup between Governor Hogan and Democratic contender Rashern Baker, 44% of those surveyed say they plan to back Hogan. 31% say they'll vote for the Prince George's County executive. Former NAACP President Ben Jealous also garnered 31% when polled against Hogan. In other matchups, Baltimore County Executive Kevin Kemenetz polls 28% to Hogan's 45. Hogan also polls at 45% in a match against State Senator Richard Maldolino with 27%. And tech entrepreneur Alec Ross polls 26% to Hogan's 46%. Hogan also came out on top when matched up against Baltimore lawyer Jim Shea, who polled at 27%. And former policy director for Michelle Obama, Krish Vignarajna, with 25%.
The Democratic gubernatorial primary takes place on June 26th. Back to you.
The Goucher poll surveyed 617 Maryland adults. 524 of them are registered voters and 449 of them are likely voters. The poll has a margin of error of plus or minus 4.6%, and it was conducted between April 14th and April 19th.